Hi, this is Hadas from Mac in Canva, and welcome to my new tutorial about editing animations. If this is your first time in my channel and you haven't subscribed yet, I strongly suggest that you do, and then you get notified every time I upload a new tutorial. So are you ready? Let's go! So I've picked this Canva template already made, and I would like to demonstrate on this template how you can edit your animations. So I will go with this motorcycle. As you can see, once I click on it, it is grouped, and I'm going to leave it that way because it has a shadow and I want the motorcycle to move along with the shadow. So let's go up to the top white bar and click on animate. Let's pick an animation, for example, pan. And once I click on that, you can see that you have some new options. Now you might not see all these options at the moment, but Canva will be rolling it out to everyone just bit by bit. So let's see what this does. I have the option to animate my object on enter or on exit or use both. I can also set the speed. As you can see, this is a pro feature, and I can make it move really fast or really slow. So I'm going to pick really slow, and then I can set the direction from left or from the right. As you can see, this is also a pro feature. I can do exactly the same on exit. And if you'd like to edit the animations for enter and exit, you should choose both. Now let's pick a text box. Go to animate, pick an animation. In this case, I can also animate on enter, on exit, or both, and I also have a writing style option, whether I would like to animate it per character, per word, or per line. I can also set the direction from left to right, up or down. Each animation has its own unique possibilities. And that's it! This is how you add another twist to your design with editing animations. If you haven't tried Canva Pro and you would like to give it a go, I will be more than happy to offer you 45 days for free, no strings attached. You'll find the link in the comments below. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!